And a very good Thursday. I'm News10NBC Meteorologist Rich Caniglia. Let's check out that forecast up by the lake shore. Again, we're going to be looking at those temperatures starting to bounce back after a sub-zero morning. We're going to see readings reach the low 20s by midday, mid-20s by 5 this afternoon. We'll have clear skies, lots of sunshine through the rest of today. That's the latest on the weather by the lake. I'm News10NBC Meteorologist Rich Caniglia.